ZSB Series Label Printer Setup. In this video, we will guide you through setting up your ZSB Series printer on your iOS or Android device. Unbox your printer. Open the box and take out the printer. You'll find a new full-sized label cartridge inside the printer. All packaging is recyclable, including the inserts that are made of potato starch. You'll find the Quick Start Guide under the printer. Use the Quick Start Guide to ensure a quick and easy setup. Remove the remaining inserts to reveal the power supply. Let's prepare the printer for setup. Open the printer cover and remove the shipping insert. Align the label at the front of the printer before closing the cover. Connect the power supply to the printer. Turn on the printer by pressing the power button. Notice the LED light is blinking. After a short time, a label with a QR code will be printed. Let's set up your free ZSB account. Scan the QR code with your mobile device to go to the setup page. Select the link for your device's app store and download the ZSB app. Open the app. Allow the app to see the device's location if requested. If prompted, turn on Bluetooth. Select Sign In to create a new account or sign into an existing one. Select Continue to allow the app and the website to communicate. You can use your Apple, Google, or Facebook account to easily sign into your account. This is fast, easy, and secure. Or, if you preferred, you can create an account using your email address. After signing into the ZSB app, read through the end user's license agreement and select Accept. Let's set up your printer. Make sure both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on for your device. Select Start Setup. Make sure the left LED on your printer is flashing blue. If not, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until the left LED is flashing blue. When your printer is ready, select Next. The app searches for your printer. Select your printer from the list of discovered printers and select Next. If more than one ZSB printer is discovered, pick the one you wish to add. If requested, allow the Bluetooth pairing request. After Bluetooth is paired, the printer scans for available Wi-Fi networks. Select the desired Wi-Fi network. Enter your Wi-Fi network password and select Connect. Your printer will attempt to connect to the selected Wi-Fi network. This may take a few moments. After your printer connects to the selected Wi-Fi network, it will be registered to your ZSB account. If the printer requires a firmware update, it will be updated at this time. Your ZSB Series printer is now connected to your account. If you haven't already, please remove the packing insert. Press the release bar on the printer. Select Next Step. Lift the printer cover. Select Next Step. Remove the cover that is positioned on top of the label cartridge. Select Next Step. Grab the label protruding from the cartridge and pull it towards the edge of the printer. Select Next Step. Lastly, lower the printer cover and press until you hear a click sound. Select Next. Select Print to print a test label. If the test label printed, select Yes. You can now design and print labels from a web browser or applications on your computer, open your ZSB workspace, or even use your ZSB Series printer with the ZSB mobile app. Visit zsbseries.com/setup on your mobile device to download the Windows or Mac app for the ZSB printer. This will let you print from computer applications and popular e-commerce platforms. Select Finish to complete the setup. You can adjust settings, rename your printer, and perform a test print from within the app. You can also log into your ZSB workspace from a computer at zsbseries.com/workspace. You can also access common label designs and create new label designs using the Label Designer. Finally, technical support is readily accessible both within the mobile app and online at zsbseries.com/support. Thank you for choosing the Zebra ZSB Series printer.